Mr. Agronoff, permit me to say that what you have assembled here is what it's all about. I love being part of this. This is what I always wanted. This is what I wanted from the beginning. Thanks come in different sizes, you know, anything from a thanks a lot to a gratitude that really won't fit into words, which is how millions of people feel about 343 New York firefighters who gave it all on 9/11. I know that 9/11 touched you personally. I know that we're not far from it, and there are many stories in this room that could be told about it. Let me just say that this is for the bravest. The first plane hit the other tower right after I came in. Left a fiery gaping hole where offices had been. We stood and watched in horror as we saw the first ones fall. Then someone yelled, get out, they're trying to kill us all. I grabbed the pictures from my desk and joined the flight for life. With every step I called the names of my children and my wife. And then we heard them coming up from several floors below. A crowd.
Morristown.